Come with me to set up a sleepover party for 10. This space is absolutely awesome. First, I'm figuring out my layout and putting my tents up. Then I'm adding my banners to all my tents along with my flower garlands because this is a rose gold boho party. Next, I put on the sheets on my mattress. Then I tuck all my blankets very nicely, by the way. And then I add my pillows, my balloons, the bed trays, the lanterns, and the party favors. I hope you guys enjoy it. And here's the final look. This party was epic.